I stopped caring what people thought about me when I realized that it wasn't actually what they thought, it was what I thought about myself. I stopped caring what people thought about me when I realized that I was just bullying myself and using them as a scapegoat for all of the mean words I would never say to another person. I stopped caring what other people think when I realized that I can either be my own biggest critic or my own biggest fan, but it is my choice which one.